Back for round two, and we've successfully outplayed the opponent by winning the die roll. And we have a hand that I chose to keep. It's a little bit risky, as we only have three mana sources, and everything in the hand costs five. Could have played the Wasteland this turn, I guess, although I don't really want to use it, obviously, because we want to drop the Signet. This hand seems like a keep to me, though. We have two lands, we have a Signet, and we have very good top decks. Majority of our deck is mana, after all, so... Well, there's a card we really can't use. So, it's possible we just get browned out this game, in the worst kind of way, but... we'll see what happens. I have my hopes. Channel, well, hell! This is, Not much of a game. A Kozilek, yeah, I can't really answer that. I mean, we could try to get there via smokes. No, we're getting annihilated. Alright, on to the next one. There's a Mox as well. Okay, there's more. But wait, there's more. Nope. Yep. Solemn Simulacrum, why not? Okay. I don't know what this Mox Ruby's doing. Scroll Rack. Well, that was this has been a fun game. Nether Void. I'm gonna go ahead and concede. Sweet. Sometimes that happens. You're on the receiving end. I really don't mind. It was enjoyable for me to watch. Okay. Sideboarding. Grudge seems good from what we've seen. I already saw two artifacts in that three-turn game. Not really caring about Apocrysite, Metalworker. I think we're going to leave it the same here. Didn't see anything that Chandra kills. Don't really want to board in Mystical or Exalted Angel.